so you can all hear the terrible sound you never want to hear when working on turbine engines. Unless you're working on a piece of junk like this,